out in Singapore, that's where the accident happened. I got flown back to Wales and then into Rookwood Hospital, which is a rehab hospital in Cardiff. So I was there for about a year, just getting on with rehab and getting myself ready to get back home, really. So, and I've been out of hospital now for the past 7 months. So it's just been about settling in and getting my routine and trying to get back to live as normal life as I can.
And how's that progressing?
Yeah, I've been getting on with physio 3 times a week down in Newport. Been working hard on just individual goals, trying to get as much independence back as I can.
Can you describe how you felt when you see little improvements like that day on day?
Obviously, I suffered a high neck injury, sort of around C5, so my limited movement in my upper body, so anything really I gained back strength-wise, movement-wise, was a massive bonus. But yeah, mentally is definitely a big battle every day, which you've got to get over and really get on with it.
You're about to go back to Singapore. Can you explain some of the emotions? Is there any trepidations going back there?
No, not at all. I'm looking forward to going back to Singapore for a great event, which is supporting me and getting behind me. So, no, not dreading it, I'm more looking forward to it. I remember my brother showing me support on Twitter when I was out in Singapore, and it was crazy and definitely been a big help to help me stay positive and push me on through what's been really a difficult time.
And are donations still coming in?
Yeah, events still going on everywhere. I attended a dinner last week which was put on by the Blues, and that was a great turnout. And even there's a guy swimming the channel in August, which is crazy, really. Well, it has been some down days through the ride, but obviously having my family being strong with the side of me and all the support you see on Twitter and the fundraising, it does pick your spirits up and think, hang on, let's just get on with things and make the most of it. To stay strong for those, fundraising is going pretty well, so hopefully now in the future, looking forward with the Blues, it's going to be expanding it really and me working with them and trying to push on this charity to support other people like myself which are going through a difficult time and haven't got quite the backing behind them.
Going on, what have you thought of the Six Nations this year and Wales in particular?
Yeah, I think, well, I had Wales favourites from the start of the tournament, really, going on their World Cup. They had a few injuries and they gained a few boys back, so I think be a bit disappointed with that draw to Ireland, but got a victory over Scotland and pushing on for the France game now on Friday and hopefully regain the Six Nations.